told me to tell you. And I have done so.
You wouldn't believe her. Even when the master raised Joyra's daughter, you didn't believe it.
What do you mean? You believe her story? Well, do any of you believe it? Do you, Andrew? Do you, James? And you, Matthew? You, Peter. Yes. How can you?
Because he said so. Because he wanted it to be so. He wanted everything to happen. Just as it did. And I have always believed him.
But, Peter, you denied him. You denied him 3 times!
Yes! I denied him because I was a coward. We are all cowards. We accused Judas of being a traitor, but we all betrayed him. We all abandoned him. At least our brothers in the Sanhedrin who condemned him didn't know him. The Romans, we did not know him. But we ate with him. We lived with him. We knew he was the Christ. And still we betrayed him. Brothers, can't you see?
Yes. You asked me if I believe he's risen. Yes, I do. For I know in my heart he will not abandon us. I know in my heart he has forgiven me. Us. Forgiven all of us.
This is precisely what I feared. His disciples must have come in the night, removed the stone, and taken away the body.
Impossible. I had guards here, as you requested.
And your priests were here, too.
It all begins.
It was written, the Son of Man will suffer, and on the third day will rise again from the dead to enter his glory. You are my witnesses to this. Now my Father in heaven is reconciled to the world, and as he sent me, so I am sending you. Receive the Holy Spirit. Go like lambs among wolves. Make disciples of all nations. Baptize them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Teach them the gospel and the commandments I gave you. Now, I am leaving the world again and going to the Father.
Oh Lord, stay with us. The night is falling. The day is almost over.
Don't be afraid. I am with you every day.